non-lethal bite wound becomes immediately infected. And as soon as their heart rate spikes, they become feral and lash out at anyone in their way.
You believe there's a cure?
Theoretically, we could synthesize one if we had antibodies to use as a blueprint.
If we can find patient zero, they may have that blueprint.
The result of domesticated dogs mating with feral wolves.
Early Canadian settlers,
they thought they were wolfmen.
You kidding? They ain't never letting us out. They want to study us, make us turn canine.